Miahu.
Hello there. Hello there.
That is one frightening monster. Those scales. Be careful, partner. This is gonna be one nasty fight.
Hello there.
You made it. On time, too. I like that.
Hey, isn't that... That's where we led Zora Magdaros out to sea.
Exactly. Come on, follow me. Wait, I never introduced myself, did I? I'm the Admiral, the Commission's top dog. Of course, I leave the day-to-day stuff to the Commander. I'm not much for being tied down, see? Anyway, I was chasing down this monster when I stumbled upon this place I'm about to show you.
What monster?
Nergigante. After Zora Magdaros vanished into the sea, Nergigante disappeared too. So I decided to track it down, and this is where it led me. A gap in the earth that was probably wrenched open by Zora.
Did you find Nergigante?
I expect to, and not far ahead. Yeah!
This is amazing. Look at the streams. You can feel it in your bones, right? Something is astirring.
That's because the Everstream is just pulsing with incredible amounts of energy. All those crazy tough monsters you tangled with, they must have come from deeper within.
Why? What's here?
You'll see. Zora riled something up when it visited the New World. Something that runs deep. Got us to come to the New World. Nergigante, too. Well, now we'll find out what we're dealing with. Get ready. Things are about to move real fast.
Yes, sir.
We're almost there. Amazing, right?
Yeah.
You ready? It all makes sense now. Get those legs moving. You've got monster hunting to do.
Nergigante's trail! Boy, this heat is something else. Use a cool drink to stave off that heat. Nergigante has been here. We're on the right track. I think we could build the camp here. Let's ask the head honchos. What was Nergigante doing here? Well, what matters is we're hot on its tail.
Did you find it? Then let's head back to Astera. Listen to me. You can do this!
I think we have enough data on Nergigante now. Want to report to Ecological Research?
Hello, Fiverr.
More importantly...
Over here.
Mm-hmm.
And listen up.
This is it. Us versus Nergigante, the Elder Dragon that feeds on Elder Dragons.
Hello, Five-El.
Do something before you get blown to smithereens.